Hey, what's good, y'all? This is Nunu, and welcome to One on One with your boy Nunu. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, wonderful week, wonderful month, wonderful year, because I know I am. I'm currently on hiatus. That means I'm not going to be uploading videos like I normally do. But who believe in hiatus? You know, I'm still going to be uploading upload videos sometime, like every now and then, celebrity interviews. Yeah, I'm gonna be uploading different blogs that I'm gonna be doing, just random stuff. But I'm coming back strong at the end of May, at the beginning of June, May, whatever. Yeah, coming back strong. On my hiatus, I'm still gonna continue on to upload my reality series, Your Boy Nunu Season 3, because I have a lot of stuff I wanna show you guys. Yeah, I have a lot going on. Lot going on. But let's get to the topic in hand. This topic is something that I've been wanting to do for a long time. Who cares what the hell people say about you? Every blog I take a little personal, because a little of the title is what I've probably been through. At the beginning of 2009, my friend, I had a fight and altercation with my homeboy. It's because he was mad at me because I did not take up for him when people were talking about him behind his back, right? So, on my defense, I stated that, why do you care what people say about you? Why do you give a fuck what people say about you? Why do you care? Every day of my life, people talk about me. Nunu, people talk about me. People send me private messages telling me that I'm a whore, that I'm a slut, telling me that I'm ugly, telling me I'm a bag, telling me I'm dying hell, telling me I'm wrong for sleeping with men, and all kind of bullshit that I really don't give a fuck about. People talk about me on videos. Yes, I receive videos of people talking about me. I receive Twitter threats and all kind of bullshit, you know. And people talk about me on their YouTube channel. People who I've been cool with and friends with talk about me now behind my back. And I really don't give a fuck what people say about me. Why do you care? Why do you want to worry about what people say about you? Who cares? As I speak right now, I'm looking to my right. That's my kitchen. Looking behind me, my living room. My left is my bathroom and my bedroom with my bed and my dresser. Why should I care what people say about me when I pay my own bill? They don't pay my bill, so why should I care? Why should I care what people say about me when I receive a direct deposit from my employer? If it said their name under my direct deposit and on my bank statement, I'm going to care. But in the meantime, I don't give a fuck what people say about me. That's all I got to say, people out there in YouTube land. I'm going to say one more time. Please do not care what people say about you. Repeat after me. Say, I don't give a fuck what people say about me because they don't pay my motherfucking bill. You want to say it again? I don't give a fuck what people say about me because they don't pay my motherfucking bills. That's what you got to live with for the rest of your life. People going to talk about you until you dead and gone. Okay, people? Don't stress yourself out. Be like me. Smile. See? Have a $1 million smile. See? How cute my teeth is and my lips and my little hairy face I need to shave and shit. I don't care. I really don't care what people say about me. I have flaws. I make mistakes in the past. As long as my mama loves me, my dad loves me, I have nothing to worry about, y'all. I could be a fag, I could be a whore, I could be whatever you want me to be. I know who I am. And another thing I want to point out, don't let people steal your joy. Don't let anyone steal your joy, because in the past, I've been burglarized. Probably in the last month, I've been burglarized. How can I say this? I'm trying to be the most nicest way to say this. Even though someone took my electronics, my flat screen TV, the food in my motherfucking refrigerator, I've been through shit my whole life. I've been through trials and tribulations, struggles, and all kind of shit. Y'all probably won't even, if I tell you the half of the shit I've been through, you guys would like cry. And when I received the call that my house has been robbed, I did not cry. I was like, okay, when I get home, I will take care of it. Because I'm kind of used to challenges in life. When you are in a right stage of your life where you know that God has your back, I just will continue to smile. You know what I'm saying? The point I'm trying to say is, eventually, you know, things happen for a reason, but don't let anyone steal your joy. Regardless if you got robbed, if people talk about you, if you get laid off, if you discriminate on anything in life, don't let no one steal your joy. Smile. Because if you are seen low, depressed, and sad, they will look at you and they're gonna be like, I won. I got this bitch down. Continue to smile. Let them know that you can't beat me. I'm undefeated. Because I got God's protection. You know what I'm saying? Point I'm trying to say is, don't let anyone steal your joy. Don't let anyone steal your joy. You guys, thank you so much for the support. I've been through a lot. I'm happy now. But at the same time, I don't give a fuck what people say about me. Yeah. And I'm not going to let anyone steal my joy. And yeah. So if you want to visit yourboynunu.com, you can. The link is below. The link is below. And remember to follow me on Twitter, y'all. Follow me on Twitter. I need new people to follow because the people I'm following, shit. Ain't shit. It's boring. That's why I'll never be on Twitter like that because it's boring. Boring. And remember to add me as a friend on Facebook. Lester Nunu Matthews on Facebook. Yeah. And people, when you ask people in the public, if you ask me my name and I say Nunu, that's my name. Don't ask me, is that your real name? I hate when people say that. Yes, it's my real name, you asshole. My name is Nunu. My name is Nunu. Pleased to meet you. Yeah. You can call me Nu, N-U, for all the new subscribers. Everyone, add me as a friend. But keep in touch with me, y'all. I'm on a hiatus. I'll be back periodically. Celebrity interviews. Hope you guys enjoy my transition from a blogger to a host. Doing great things, and I hope you guys continue on the love. Ugh, I don't want to go. I don't want to go, but I have to. I got to take care of business. I got to go to work. Bye, you guys. Mwah.
Oh, no.
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Nunu, just visit yourboynunu.com.